Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Maybe I could stay here for a little bit, if that's all right.
I've got no problem with it.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
Oh, finde etwas. Finde etwas.
Nick, find something!
Sollten wir das nicht eher tun? Er hält die Tür weiter zu. Ja, während wir hier schon mitten in der Action sind. Also schon mal willkommen zur zweiten Episode, also zum zweiten Kapitel, das geteilte Haus. Wir sind hier mit Nick, für den wir uns am Ende der ersten Episode, des ersten Kapitels entschieden haben. Müssen wir mal kurz mir einlenken. Denkst du, Luke wird uns finden? Das mit Pete tut mir leid, ja.
Sorry about Pete.
Wir haben ihn uns für Nicky entschieden hier.
Why'd you leave my uncle? Back at the stream.
Pete wurde gebissen. Ja.
Pete got bit.
What?
He got bit. He wasn't going to make it. What do we do now?
I don't care.
If we're stuck here, we should at least look around. Maybe we can find something to help us get out of here.
Knock yourself out.
Ja, und schon dürfen wir das tun. Ich hoffe mal, die Episode hier spielt nicht nur in diesem Haus hier. Das geteilte Haus. Destillierapparat.
It's still.
I know what it is.
The fuck you do.
Okay, what then?
It's for making booze. That rig ain't fit to piss in.
Wie du meinst. So, hier im Regal ist bestimmt irgendwas. Nö. Holzkiste, da ist, dann nehmen wir das mal zur Seite. Und? Vorräte!
What is that stuff? Let me see. Whiskey.
Now what?
Oh, fuck if I know. We wait, I guess.
Damit sollte er mal lieber aufhören. Du hast mir Angst. Hör auf! Ja.
Stop!
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. Everyone I grew up with, it all happened to them. Now, it's gonna happen to us.
Wir werden es schaffen.
We'll make it.
Bullshit.
I mean, what's the point? We'll just march to some new place and somebody else will die. It's never gonna stop. Eventually, it'll be our turn. I can't believe we've been here a day. A day. It's been a day, right? Hey, kid. Have a drink with me.
Wollen wir einen Schluck nehmen? Schmeckt uns sowieso nicht, also nein, danke.
No thanks.
Listen. They're not coming for us. You should go. Run for it.
What are you gonna do?
Stay here. I'm tired. Go find Luke.
Wir könnten es schaffen. Ich kannte jemanden wie dich. Oh, du wirst hier sterben. Nein, wir könnten es schaffen.
Make it. We have to try.
I don't have to do anything.
Gut, bleib. Komm mit mir. Nee, da soll man mitkommen. Sollte nicht umsonst gewesen sein hier.
Are you kidding? And leave all this?
You can't just sit here and die.
Why not? What does it matter?
You still have Luke and everyone else. They're family. Nick, I need your help. Please.
You're right. Yeah. Now look, if we get separated, cabin's only half a mile from here. You can't miss it. You ready? Fuck it.
Zu Nick gehen. Ich sag doch, das soll hier wohl nicht umsonst sein. Er kann doch auch laufen, Mensch. Wieso läuft er denn nicht? Ich glaube, ich hätte da mal einen Knopf drücken sollen. Es ging wieder so schnell. Nochmal. So, und jetzt sind wir doch weg. Da war nix zurückbleiben, wohl doch unausweichlich, egal wie oft und doll wir uns dagegen gesträubt haben. Toll. Ja, da steht's ja nochmal, ein geteiltes Haus. Na gut, wir wissen ja nicht, was mit Ningnu passiert ist.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours.
Pete wurde gebissen.
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her.
Du kannst mir vertrauen. Jupp.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Du solltest die Leute nicht so erschrecken. Natürlich, ich bin nicht in der Stimmung. Ja, komm.
Sure. Get me in a good pose, okay? Okay, I'm ready.
Darf ich noch hören? Nee. Okay, dann hau raus.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
Alles wird gut. Sie sind angeln. Du solltest wissen, was los ist.
You're scaring me.
Alles wird gut.
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found? Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, aber das ist kein Spielzeug. Ja.
Nobody tells me anything.
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I thought it'd be heavier.
Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
Ja, wir haben ihr gezeigt, wie man sich verteidigt. Das wird bestimmt nochmal nützlich sein in irgendwie irgendeiner Situation. Und dann ist diese Sache Gold wert. So, und ob das wirklich Luke ist da unten, das bezweifle ich noch. Wir konnten nur einen Schatten sehen. Und ja, das werden wir dann beim nächsten Mal auch erörtern. Oder? Nee, komm, wir machen sie jetzt noch. Oder? Nee, doch nicht. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Und tschüss.